I had a bug where I unmatched. Can you message me on Tinder real quick?
Okay, for those of you who don't know, we are, I'm not gay, and I'm not trying to date my cousin. Don't worry about this whole situation that we have matched each other on Tinder.
Speak for yourself, man.
Okay, bro. Alright, I said something. Do you get it? Do you get it?
Let's reopen. Alright, come on. I haven't gotten it yet.
Uh-oh. No way you unmatched me.
No, it'd say you wouldn't be able to message me anymore.
Well, okay, maybe. It's. I said head and low, and then the two blue check marks underneath it. So
it's sent, yeah. Damn.
For those of you who don't know, we have some sort of messaging thread on most platforms, okay?
Venmo.
We have
Gmail.
I do a couple times.
Yeah.
Tinder, Snapchat, Instagram.
Except for Facebook. Facebook. Fuck Facebook.
I have Facebook.
You do?
I don't like it. I hate it, but...
Yeah. I don't have Facebook. Fuck you, Mark Zuckerberg.
Let's get every single social media ever and just message each other at least once. And then we'll have the world record for most...
Club Penguins Messenger.
Valorant.
We've done that, probably.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Speaking of gaming, they're putting gaming into the Olympics, right?
Yeah.
But they're not doing, like, big esports games like Valorant or, like, League of Legends. Like, you know? They're doing, like, these weird fucking, like, mobile games that no one's ever heard of.
Mr. Krabs overdose on ketamine.
Pretty much.
Record! I think Moist Critical has the world record, right?
He had it.
Oh, of course.
For a moment. Yeah. But, so it's like tic-tac-bow. It's like this archery game on your phone. Yeah. But it's only on, like, I want to be an Olympian. How cool would it be? Because, like, everyone is at the same experience level for this game.
So get on it.
So start grinding and become a gaming Olympian. Like, yeah, I'm an Olympian. Oh, what sport? Tic-tac-bow.
Wii Golf.
Literally. All right, I got to find out what games are.
Crash Kart.
Oh, Olympic. Yeah. Gran Turismo is going to be in the Olympics.
Oh, well, yeah.
Which is, like, the only, like, legit game they said.
Gran Turismo. Not Roblox. I'd mess up some Roblox. Phantom Forces. Oh, my God. I used to grind that back in the day.
The Olympics are this June? Didn't the Olympics just happen?
There's one every 2 years.
I thought it was every 4 years.
Yes, so...
Oh!
...is every 4 years.
Oh, I got you.
So there's winter. So this one's a summer one. Happened this June.
Tic-tac-bow has 1.9 out of 5 stars on...
How many ratings?
This is just on the article. Out of 5,000.
Oh, well, okay. Yeah, that's not good, but hey. Whatever.
I just farted.
I wish I could hear that.
You will once I edit the podcast.
Oh, we never did an intro. All right, guys. Episode 23. So it's like 30 minutes into the podcast, but hope everyone's doing all right. Welcome to episode.
Damn it!
I can't believe we forgot.
No, we kind of did, but we didn't do like our names and stuff.